That shot wide by Konecny. Under a minute to go. Zibanejad leads to Kreider. He's hit all alone. He scores! Chris Kreider wins it in overtime.
Here it comes again. There's Zibanejad. He didn't have much. He just throws it ahead. Kreider at the end of the shift has time and goes to the backhand. Carter stopped everything else but this one. And it took nearly a perfect play by Kreider on the finish. The fake on the forehand got Carter to go down, and then he beats him on the backhand. What a game.
Certainly the Rangers have found their legs here in the middle period and a couple of really good chances.
Zibanejad across the line. Zibanejad out in front. Score! Vesey off the feed from Zibanejad. And the Rangers are on the board. Tied at one.
Jimmy Vesey's first goal in his second tour with the Rangers is a beauty. What a pass from Zibanejad as this puck sails all the way in the air and then falls flat. That's a butterfly with wings. This thing floats right on the table.
And that puts the Bruins back on top, 2-1. Across the line, shot, score! The answer, just like that for Fox. And the Rangers have tied it.
Here he takes the pass from Kreider, and he rifles this over the blocker of Omark. Nosek makes contact with Kreider in the middle, and the Bruins defense is maybe a little deep. This does not deflect off of Grizzlick's stick. It's a clean beat.
Able to work it free. Trouble with a drive and a save of Delkovich. Out to Jones, now to Trouba. In the middle, tipped ahead by Kreider. Here's a rebound chance. Kako scores! Kako Kako found the puck in front and gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
How about these two shifts? This was the second, and the Rangers go right back to work in the offensive zone. Getting the shots through, and here's a deflection. Hits a body in front. That's a Detroit player, Kako Kako. So patient after he gets the puck. Instead of just shooting it right away, he takes his time. He finds some open area. And then that beautiful...
Kreider's at the side of the net. Now moves in front. Here's Fox. Looking out to Panarin. To Zibanejad. He scores! Mika Zibanejad! It's a power play goal! And it's 2-0 Rangers.
Hesitation in this game to shoot the puck. Rangers just keep moving it around. Fox to Panarin to Zibanejad in the net. Nedeljkovic has been good, but he was a little screened on the play. And just simply couldn't get across quick.
Kept in by Kreider. Long shot wide. Rebound. A save made. Another save on Kravtsov. He stopped Hedl, then Kravtsov. Fox to Miller, he's wide open. Centers, score! Philip Hedl ties it up.
Well, they had some chances before the goal. Right in front, Kravtsov with an excellent chance. Beautiful save by Varlamov. And then the Rangers just stay with it. Good passing right here. Miller just throws it in front. And the quick release by Philip Hedl beats Varlamov. Been a long time since Varlamov allowed a goal in this building. Here it is again. Beautiful little pass. Little fake shot. Gets the goaltender to move.
Fox, Trocheck, Panarin. In front, score! Chris Kreider! It's a power play goal! Man, was that a beauty!
So the Rangers do the job, they get it. Here's a long pass coming up from Fox. And then a little tip pass, and Kreider just goes to the net. Panarin finds him. Kreider, I didn't even think, knew it went in. It looked like it went off the heel of his stick. It did. He didn't get all of it, but he got it in the right spot. And that's why the delay was. He thought he...
Zibanejad. Panarin with a shot. Saved by Lobov. The rebound. Trocheck scores! Vincent Trocheck. It's a power play goal. Rangers lead 3-1.
Like Varlamov had it in his glove and he dropped it. His catching glove. This shot goes through. Looks like he has it. And then he loses control. It looked like he relaxed a little bit, thinking he had it in his glove. Here comes the shot again. He's got it. He's got it. He's got it. Loses it. And Trocheck jumps on top of it, takes his time on the backhand, and gives the Rangers a two-goal lead.
His third power play goal.
The Motor City Veterans Hockey Association, as we salute the men and women who keep us safe.
And Zibanejad has just scored in his 700th game to make it 1-0 for the Rangers.
Well, they had a great shift that led to the break in commercial break, and then right off the faceoff, it's Zibanejad himself that wins the draw right back to the point and goes to the slot, and boom, that puck's on his stick and it's on the way to the net. Watch him get open. Right there, he backs out of traffic, away from the crowd.
Trocheck slots, great save by Husso.
That's an instant replay on the last power play. Too good a chance.
Panarin again. Tip scores.
What a play.
Kreider.
A play by Artemi Panarin. In overtime. Boy, oh boy. Heads up. Look at that. I mean, that's... He should have been covered, but nonetheless, that's a beautiful pass recognition by number 10, Panarin. His Sider went to, he wanted to be in two places at once, and you can't. You're shorthanded. He started to go out, and he realized, oh boy, Kreider's behind me, and there's the appreciation.
Rangers saw that. Hedl with good speed. Lafreniere back for Hedl. Back in front. Good tie up there by Kopp coming back. Scores!
Shot.
Great shot from Fox.
Was it ever?
He's got 13 points now the past 13 games, two assists and a goal. In on all of them. Showing you why.
Ball to play up. Can't see if there was. There had to be traffic. It got over the pad under the blocker on the inside. But the play was almost a broken play back into the corner. They just threw it into the corner, and they got a perfect bounce back to the...
A ton of shots in this game, but boy, both goaltenders have made some great saves, haven't they?
They have that.
In front of the goal! Oh, scores! What a move! And nothing that Husso could do on that one on Goodrow.
Well, for the second time tonight, from the right of the goaltender, look at the play by Panarin in front. And the goaltender's got to go to his right. Then he goes to his backhand, and there's no chance now. I'm not sure if we got a challenge or not going on here. Referee's in front of me. I don't think so. And Panarin with great hands in the corner. Again, so fast.
Rangers with their dads in tow will head to Nashville after this one. Save made by Husso. They score! They jam away. And that may have been Zibanejad getting the last shot at it, and it's 5-2 as Zibanejad opened the scoring, and now he's got the fifth one. He had no even strength goals of 7 prior to tonight. Now he's got 9 and 2 at even strength.
He just decided to go to the net right there to follow the play up, basically, and look for any garbage just laying around there.
Another chance for New York. Push it down, they jam it in. They have 6.
Boy.
And it's Gauthier.
Delayed penalty on the play. The white jersey first to the puck. Open net.
Assist number 26, UED. And number 26.
Five consecutive goals for the Rangers since the Red Wings took a 2-1 lead.
He's matured very quickly now.
Backwards. Oh, yeah. Oh, they score a floater. Did that hit something?
Yes, it did. It's right in my sight line. It hit.
Yeah.
I believe Rasmussen's stick took a couple of hop and just inside the far goalpost. It's, as I would say, one of those nights.
The stick of Rasmussen.
Oh, yeah. And it got a big chunk of it.
You said it, one of those nights.
Yeah.
Shoots it in. It's Pastorat. Look out here. They say scores a shorthanded goal. Wow, it's insult to injury right there.
Sure does. And he had the goal that really busted this game wide open, and that was the 3-2 goal on a broken play from just inside the blue line. So this is a tough game to handle for Detroit. Everything that's going on the net.
Now back come the Rangers, jumping on a loose puck. A blocked shot by Favreau. Centering pass, score! Fox with a perfect pass to Filippito. And the Rangers are on the board.
Yeah, that was a perfect pass. Here's the dynamic skating of Fox. He's going to get this puck right here. Rebound, and then gets behind the net. Look at him stop, and he's going to come up and sees that lane. McCarron was right there, but Pito got enough space there. Watch, he's going to open up. He's going to come back. He's out, and he fades away to create some space to get that puck through. And
Dixon body position on the penalty kill has been the best part of their game.
BZ, Trocheck out of the penalty box. Rangers, and it's giveaway. They score! Barclay Goodrow! Off the giveaway! Gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead!
And Ingram, right here, off the skate, he has to try and knock it away. Not much he could do, as that play has worked for Arizona a couple of times where they try to throw a blind pass to the middle of the ice. This time,
Panarin works it deep to Fox. Fox finds a man, the shot blocked. That was Hedl who took the shot. Fox shoots and scores! The Rangers come alive!
Been the best skater. He'll get one shot, that one's blocked, and then he'll get one here, that gets blocked, but he'll get it right back, and a quick release right past the glove of Ingram. Here it is again, block shot, continues on, fine.
It's a play by Fisher. There's Fox. Zibanejad, Kreider, he scores! Oh, baby, what a deflection that was! Chris Kreider. It's a power play goal, and it's 3-0 Rangers.
Excellent passing again. Fox will end up with it. The quick pass across. This is an elevated shot. And Kreider comes over and lets it, whoops, right off the shaft of the stick. It was about 3 feet in the air.
On the boards to Jimmy Vesey. Quick shot by Schneider, they score! Ryan Carpenter with his first goal as the New York Ranger.
Staten Island, and being a lifelong Ranger fan, and here's good puck movement. Schneider will get this puck and release it in a hurry.
Didn't even make all neighborhood. Now, Fox holding onto it. Panarin out in front off Trocheck. He'll soccer style along. Zibanejad has a yawning cage. And no mistake, it's a power play goal. Mika Zibanejad has tied it.
Well, New York has some good puck movement. They're going to try to make this pass through Trocheck into the middle. Kicks it over to Kreider. Kreider over to Zibanejad. He said a wide open cage. Barely ticks off of Larson's skate. Just an unfortunate play right there off the skate and in. But again, when they move the puck well, you get turned around. You get a 4x6. He's not missing that one.
Panarin sends it back for Fox. Zibanejad thinks about his shot, takes it in. Here's Adam Fox with a shot through the maze. They score! Vincent Trocheck picks up the loose change. It's another power play goal, and the Rangers have tied it.
just a shot from the point. Trocheck looks like gets a tip on that. Jones does make a really good save, but the rebound is laying right there for him. You look, there's three New York Rangers out in front. You're outnumbering when you have the already have a power play plus the goalie pulled, and that's an easy one for Trocheck.
Reimer, 39. Off the faceoff, Keandre Miller to Trouba, who scores! Jacob Trouba unties it, and it's 1-0 Rangers with 6:03 to go.
Well, talking about faceoff wins, and they lose this one. D to D, quick shot, redirect in front. Not much James Reimer can do with this. Trouba shoots it, and then in front.
Get to the bench, now he will. And Carlson shot it right into Zibanejad. Kreider to BC. He couldn't pull the trigger. Back in front, Zibanejad. Here's Fox, and they score. Despite the best efforts of Logan Couture, as that puck went in off his back, the Rangers make it 2-0.
And now Fox just gets himself up at the blue line and just waits it out, tries to find a seam, and Logan Couture, as you referenced, trying to do everything he can.
This is the hit on Roy. Hedl spun around. Edler loses his footing. Fiala, or rather, Hedl to the back. They score! Braden Schneider with a knuckling shot towards the Kings net. Tough to tell if it changed direction. But the Rangers with a point shot.
Talked about the importance of the next goal. And there's just a feel there. There's a feel for what happened to start the period. This one doesn't look as dangerous as the two chances the Rangers have already had. Open things up, try to spread them out, bring it back almost to your goaltender.
Trocheck building steam, dodges Anderson, Trocheck to the front. Chips it in over top of Peterson. Vincent Trocheck. Just looked like he was about to flip that puck behind the net, and it drops in to tie the game at 2.
Watch this. Entry on the outside. Take it to the inside right here. He tried to move. Doughty's stick causes the redirection. It's a changeup. It's an elevation. It goes into the jersey. You see Peterson, he can't find it.
Zibanejad, touch pass, gets it back. Peterson fights off that shot. Miller moves it quickly. Trouba down low. Touch pass to Hedl. They score! Kaapo Kakko out in front. And the Rangers with the extra attacker taking advantage of the delayed penalty. They have taken the lead 3-2.
Executed after pulling the goaltender. Then you just get the wide open in front there. Fortunate bounce at the same time, though. So much control of the extra attacker. So much precision passing. So even though it doesn't go in initially, you get that extra. I don't know if he's 100% yet, but he's getting back.
Runstrom right on. Big rebound from Shesterkin, collected by Zibanejad. And Zibanejad on a set play, fires it up ahead. Kreider scores! Chris Kreider got to the puck in time to beat out the icing.
I'm making the assumption it hits a stick. Anderson turns. Kreider gets there, and he didn't. If the Kings cannot come back in this game, it's fluttering, it's rolling, but that puck has to be stopped.
Right to the stick of Miller. He'll take a peek at the empty net, pass it, and leave it for Kreider. And that does it. Chris Kreider.
Around the boards, Terry unable to intercept, kept by Klingberg at the point. His shot is blocked. Barkley Goudreau trying to split the defense at the other end. Pulls it in, got the shot away, and he scores! Tremendous individual effort, and Barkley Goudreau puts the Rangers on top.
That's a frustrating goal for John Gibson. The turnover by John Klingberg, Barkley Goudreau away from the races. Watch him kind of tuck the puck inside here. And Gibson was there, and there was not much room. Somehow, there's a little hole, five hole, that this puck gets through the pads. The Anaheim goaltender.
Back end of back. Zibanejad on his off wing brings it into the Anaheim zone on the left side. His cross-ice pass pops in the air. Schneider puts it down and scores! Kreider was in front. I don't know if he got a piece of it.
It's 3-2.
I can guarantee you that John Gibson does not see this puck. Braden Schneider is just going to throw you out to screen. Yeah, I don't think it touches Kreider.
No, I don't think so
either.
I think
it gets right through, but Gibson never sees it. And boy, those are frustrating for goaltenders who, because the whole body is there, but it, the puck has eyes, and it just kind of squeezes between the arm.
And he says everybody either there, except Igor Shesterkin, can raise their levels of play.
Fox fires, and he scores! Lafreniere was in front of me and tipped it in, and
he breaks an
11-game goal-scoring drought.
Stick on the ice, then get ready for a pass that most players can't make. Here's Fox. The move, then in front. Real good job, and this is what we talked about at the start of the game. The difficulties that Edmonton has in front of their own net. Fox will make all these moves. Little spinorama.
Cody Ceci plays it away. Panarin takes it back. Little pass. Kreider outside. Lindgren shoots, deflected wide. Kreider backs it in. Chris Kreider scores.
He'll make a spinorama move after Panarin gets in, forces the Oilers into a bad turnover, and now Kreider with the spin and finds Lindgren for the shot, and then all he did was go back to the net and did the right thing. Here it comes again. That's a beautiful no-look pass to Lindgren, and then back to the net he goes, and quickly.
The Rangers tried twice. It didn't happen. Sammy Blais with Gauthier, 2-on-1. Pass to Gauthier. Saved by Campbell. Scramble still on for the rebound. Gauthier scores! They stayed with it. And the Rangers' fourth line comes free.
Edmonton is trying to be more aggressive. This is a shot that misses the net in the Rangers' zone. Blais ends up with it 2-on-1. Tries to make the pass. That doesn't go, but they just stay with it. Gauthier puts it in. He's there. He's in the crease. He gets out of the crease. And now he's in a position to get it. Campbell is back.
Leading the way offensively. Skating well. Had a hat trick in the last game. 2-on-1. Panarin scores! That's how you break a goal-scoring drought. And the Rangers jump out in front.
Goes off the side of the net, and then Miller makes this pass. How about this one from Hedel? Quick pass underneath the stick of the defenseman, Severson. And then here comes again. Beautiful pass. Hedel made a quick pass underneath the stick.
Who started the season with the Devils, was sent down to get some playing time. The Utica.
First round pick, high pick.
For 10. That shot off the chest. And Vanacek races, sink it in, and it's a goal! Vanacek lost the rebound, and it looks like Mika Zibanejad was there to stuff it in.
This was an easy save. Floater sees it all the way, bounces off his chest. Can't handle it. You get players go to the net, and Zibanejad is able to find it, put it in. And so an innocent-looking shot. Vanacek has trouble with it.
Was Heischer to him. Gets it back and shoots. Deflection. Scramble on. They score! Vincent Trocheck. It's a power play goal. And it's a 4-3 game.
Well, Fox was getting the puck four to the net. Just takes the shot. Gets deflected a couple of times on the way in. Hits the skate of Kreider. And then Trocheck just follows it up. Gets the loose puck and puts it in. There's Kreider in front. He gets a piece of it. And Trocheck was right on top of it. Found the loose puck. And
BC now comes over to help out for the Rangers. Comes to the point. Here's Lindgren with a shot directed. Twice scores. That puck was redirected twice and then finally onto the stick of Jimmy Vesey, who bangs it into the open side of the net, and the Rangers get the opening goal of the game.
Go right in, help with the puck recovery, and there's the giveaway by Hamonic there from the, and he throws it right back to the point, and then Vesey will just sneak in behind the defense and take the puck right off the pad of Talbot to get the New York Rangers.
Barclay Goodrow down into the corner. Sammy Blay with it. Blay can't get out front. Siobhan cut him off. Blay throws it to the point. Snap towards the net. Scores! Barclay Goodrow in front of the net, causing the traffic. I think he was the last one to get a stick on it. And it's a 2-0 New York lead on the deflection by Barclay Goodrow.
Initially, the Rangers keep the puck in the zone. And some nice work down low by Blay, and he'll get it back to the point, and just a harmless looking shot. You throw it towards the net. So often this will happen. And a perfect shot thrown towards the net, and the redirect by Goodrow right in front. And just like that, the Rangers grab the 2-0 lead, and that's Lindgren who took the initial shot after blocking that shot earlier in the period.
Up here comes Zibanejad. Played it on the wing for Vesey. Zibanejad up the boards for Lindgren. Lindgren shoots, scores! And the Rangers restore their two-goal lead.
Who else? Just a harmless-looking play. Zibanejad gets it back to the point. Kreider just gets left wide open in front. And I mean wide open on the switch. And Lindgren, who's had quite a game, with that shot again, throws it just towards the point. And where's the coverage here for the Senators?